You drew a real ball buster this time, cowboy. We've got a convoy arriving with food and ammo, and I want you to cover it. Now, I'm not too worried about the stores of powdered eggs, but I am a little concerned about losing a boatload of Phoenix missiles. Each one of those mothers may be the size of a Honda, but it's priced like 10 Mercedes. Now, I want you to rendezvous with the supply boats and see that they make it to the protective zone of this task force.
Launch when ready. Stand by. Cat 1.
Your 12 o'clock, 3 miles.
this guy. It's a 5 o'clock call. Let's get this guy. We got him now. It's 4 o'clock. Heading away. Get back on our tail. It's 1 o'clock. Heading away. We got him now. Fox 2. Get back. Yeah, got him. Inbound to waypoint Bravo, bearing 80, climb to Angel 8. Echelon formation, tighten up. Thank you. Go right. 3 miles. Go right. 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 2 miles. Go right. Too much bank. Steady. 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 Call the ball. On the ball. Steady. 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 Steady.
Ukrainians are used to hardship, but few under the age of 50 have directly experienced the violence and bloodshed of war. However, as the conflict rages on, hundreds of innocent Ukrainian civilians are finding themselves on the receiving end of Russian attacks. Eyewitnesses have reported Russian aircraft strafing Ukrainian refugees fleeing into neutral Moldova. The Russian government claims the air attacks were directed against Ukrainian guerrilla fighters operating from secret bases in the Carpathian Mountains.
Fact or fiction? You make the call.
Sounds like propaganda to me. Next, we'll hear reports about Russians boiling Ukrainian babies to get oil for their war machine.